Are you drunk too?
Hey!
I'm gonna watch it.
Come.
No, no, actually,
come on.
The guy will stand next to me.
Come on. What the fuck you doing, bro? What's this shit? Come on. Come on already! Fuck you doing, bro? Come on. What the fuck is this shit? Jeez, what is this shit?
Hey!
We will be right again. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Oh, that's good.
That's cool.
What? 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 really dangerous. The boss player is really dangerous. So watch him. Oh, he's low HP.
No sweat here. This is like half life. You know, guys, I wonder when they'll see like a new Skyrim game for themselves creators. Because we're fucking normal. We don't want the online game, we just want another kind of Skyrim. Like, you guys have any idea? Leave it in the comments or something, or in a private message or something. But anyway, we want a new fucking Skyrim. Well, you wanna fight the middle way? Let's go. Come on! You challenge me, boy.
Is there another one?
We're gonna fight right here. Come on! Go! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on. Is that the only thing that's going to happen? Spamming your fucking flies. Or your flames. It's like... Oh, what a skill, bro. What a skill. You can do a real katana legend with that. What? Come on! Yo! Where the fuck did we get here? I just want to go. I don't understand. Come on!
Well, let's be certain, yes.
Don't fucking fight, bro.
Come on.
Come on! There's another one.
Oh, it's waiting.
Because you're fucking slow.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Yeah,
wait,
where was I want to get there? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh wait, my fellow red guy. Well, you want to play that?
He gave you a chance. You fucked it up for yourself.
He gave you a chance, but you didn't do it, so yeah. That's your fault. That's so fucking fun. Yeah, look at him. He's not so tough anymore, now he's just hiding. Be a man then, if you can gain my knee against 3 versus 1. No, you don't dare it. Oh, he's up there, I see him. He's up there. Let's spear the fuck me. Hey, you. Oh, he jumped down. Come on, come on. I thought you were really tough. Come on. Bravo, boy. Bravo. below.
There
you go. Now you feel how it's that you did in the same way. This event. They do a homicide and then when it comes to it, they try to gangbang you.
Michael Tolman's collection.
His controller is doing that.
Nah,
his controller doesn't work like that. He has a mind of his own.
I'll give you a link section to download this one. I can do this. Left, right. Down, left,
when he
right,
goes left,
down.
He goes right. When he goes right, he goes left.
If I try to go left, it takes like 4 or 5 seconds to go left.
What a worthless controller.
I want to throw it against the wall. That's what I'm going to do. I don't care if I don't get the controller anymore. I'm so angry. I'm gonna throw it against the fucking wall.
I understand.
I'm done. That's why I don't play.
I don't completely understand.
things that don't work is this. Going down. This, that, right.
Give me an elevator. Give me an elevator. Give me an elevator.
Those are things. All the buttons work, but only switching to items or this. Rampage.
What an event.
Left, right, up. Works. Down. Automatic. This. Automatic.
We just want the invisible.
I just want to do this.
To fucking fight someone.
Get good for your body.
We want to fight. Where the fuck is it going? Like for real.
I will steal a little bit of the other one. I'm gonna. I forgot, sorry.
These guys.
Hey!
This was my drunken elderly experience with my mother, Billy. I wish you a very nice day.
Okay.
Tomorrow we will be back with like a Wheel of Fortune thing, a spinning wheel. And that one will give us little challenges we have to do, like slap each other on the head or drink.
Slap each other on the head.
Or drink pure whiskey. Anyway, that's tomorrow. So if you want to tune in to that, please come by and have some fun. I wish you a beautiful day. We'll see you next time. Bye bye, guys.
Next time.
See ya.